Excuse me, I have to turn off the video.